toothbrushes. Just go away from that.
I'm sorry, Elizabeth. You gave up your stuff. And she didn't want to go home with nothing, and that's what.